Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Perkenalkan, nama saya Sony Kurniawan dari Prodi S1 Ekonomi Syariah. Saya di sini akan mempresentasikan tentang economics problem. Rising, interesting thing about several economies. Policies in mitigating disaster. As we know, based on the geographical location and geologic condition. The territory of Indonesia is local in very disaster prone area. This is due to the confluence of the reactive tilting plain, namely the Indo-Australian plain in the zone, the Eurasian plain in the north, and the Pacific plain in the east, with more with air order and plain causing earthquake and relief of active volcanic along the island of Sumatra, Java, Bali, and Nusa Tenggara, making them very vulnerable to flood, landslide, extreme weather, drought, forest fire, and abrasion. Moreover, with global climate change, Indonesia territory is increasingly vulnerable to various disaster. In addition, this vulnerability is also influenced by the demographics and reopening and legal problem that are not implemented properly. The increasing environmental destruction and